I am evil lips juggernaut. The judge called me Judge Judy. Now let's get back to the commentary cue.
Let's get that. Yeah.
Evil Lex Juggernaut.
Yo, what's happening, YouTube? Jugger here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 custom modded item weapon showcase number 9. Today we're going to take a look at my brand new item, and it's actually in form of a shield. And this shield is called the Hypercharge Red Card. This shield will make you feel like a Super Saiyan Vault Hunter. So let's call it the Super Saiyan Red Card. This Super Saiyan Red Card is totally amazing. The way that I design it looks absolutely incredible. Looks like Spider-Man's nanotechnology evolved into a cybernetic spike, just evolved straight out of the shield. Absolutely mind-blowing. This legendary shield has a shock resistance of 90%. The capacity of this shield is 31K. We have 5 anointments on this shield. On action skill end, regenerate 5% max health per second for a short time. On action skill start, regenerate 1 grenade. On action skill end, action skill cooldown rate is increased by 20% for a short time. On ASE, damage taken is reduced by 13% for a short time. On ASE, fire rate is increased by 11% and reload speed by 26% for a short time. This shield is a total hidden gem. It has so many special effects upon its anointments. But before we get into that and dive deeper into the shield, I want to show you guys my tree that I'm playing with Amaro today, and that I am specking into passive abilities, but you guys should be specking into your kill skills so that you can have the most fun in this game. I do have my guardian system disabled, but you guys should always enable your guardian system rank to have the most fun in this game. I am also playing on Mayhem Mode 10, and our Mayhem Mode 10 modifiers are Galaxy Brain, Mob Mentality, Chain Gang, and Rogue Light. Now let's actually look at this Super Saiyan Red Card together. I'm actually going to do something I've never done before in a video, and that's actually drop it so you can see what this item is, so we can talk about it deeper before we talk about the special effects and anointments on this shield. I'm actually playing on True Vault Hunter mode, and this shield, you guys can see right now, if you look at my body, take yourself out of the picture and look at my body, you guys can see around my body, there's nothing happening. As soon as I put on this shield, you guys can see, I know the capacity says 31K, but look at my body right now. I am instantaneously in Super Saiyan mode. My shield now has a capacity of 129K. This shield is based on my kill skills and passive skills in my tree. So yours might be a little higher than mine, depending on the character you have. So you guys can see right now that I am in Super Saiyan mode. Super Saiyan 1, I would say. We are actually going to go from Super Saiyan 1 to Super Saiyan 3. As you guys can see, the flurries around my body, the electricity of flurries, activating my action skill right there turns me into Super Saiyan 3. As you guys can see, this red card effect makes me glow as I am in this rage mode now. This Super Saiyan Red Card has tons of abilities upon the anointments that it has. So you guys can see everything around me instantaneously freezes when I activate my action skill. Electric cyber spikes gets released and unleashed from my body. The enemy right now is being electrocuted and frozen. Now I am back in Super Saiyan 1. Now when I activate my action skill, I will go right back into Super Saiyan 3. As you guys can see right there, there's a blue bubble around my body, letting the enemy know that I am immune for a short duration to that element. There's a red animation, fire animation on the side of my screen. I'm gonna leave that as an Easter egg for you guys to figure out what special effect that is happening to your body and is contributing to your power, because you have endless amount of power on this red card. But not also you have endless amount of power, but the anointments are more than 5. There are actually 11 anointments on this hypercharged red card. We have ASE accuracy handling, ASE add a grenade, cooldown rate, lifesteal, damage reduction, movement speed, projectile speed, fire rate reload, health regen, overcharge shield, When you slide, you're going to regenerate your shields. Also, more than 11 anointments, we have special effects. We are going to dive deep, so deep into the shield together that there are more than 11 anointments. And what I mean by that they are 23 special shield effects. 23 special shield effects. What could that mean? Hold up. We are going to fight the boss right now called the Empowered Scholar. This Empowered Scholar is so amazing. He is just incredible. But can our forces together defeat him? Now, what I mean by 23 special effects, the special shield effects, I'm talking about 23, guys. But right now, I'm going to tell you guys only 7. I'm going to leave the rest of them for you guys to figure out as an Easter egg. We have almost every shield in this game combined into this supercharge, hypercharge, Super Saiyan Red card. And the first one is called the Backham. Damage taken from behind will be reduced by 56%. We also have the Transformer on this shield, which converts 100% of shock damage into shields. 40% chance to absorb bullets, adding them to your ammo count. We also have the Stopgap. We also have a really boss shield mixed in with this shield, which when depletes releases a large cryonova, dealing 111k damage, freezing enemies. The Impaler fires home and spike to attackers when taking bullet damage. We have a Revenger Grenader, throws a free grenade when shield is depleted from this effect and has a short cooldown. We also have Dispensary, which means on damage taken has a 35% drop of dropping an upper or a downer pill. The upper pill will provide never before seen buffs, and the downer pill will cause side effects and make you go crazy like you are Superman. Like you don't even know what type of kryptonite is on you. Is it red kryptonite or is it yellow kryptonite? This shield is just so amazing that it will have you feeling all sorts of ways. Yeah. Power is everything, of course. But what about balance, Jug? Of course, balance has to come into play because balance equals fun. Slight OP of balance equals fun. Now, the way that I balanced out this shield, other than this extreme amount of power, means that this shield will drain. This shield has a high chance to drain to zero, okay? But with the anointments, it's supposed to keep you afloat and keep you guessing as a mystery, because you still don't know if you're gonna go down. And you still don't know if your shield is going to be recharged. Now, when you go from Super Saiyan 3 to Super Saiyan 1, you have a short time to stay alive with this shield. Okay, but once you get your action skill back, you will go right back from Super Saiyan 1 to Super Saiyan 3. And your shield with that anointment as special effect, your shield will instantaneously recharge back to its full power. Which I love this shield because it's like a gamble. You don't know what's going to happen, but you just know it's going to be crazy. You will be living on edge with this shield, giving you adrenaline. Your adrenaline will be pumping because you do not know what will happen. As you guys can see, my shield is completely drained. Gonna activate my action skill to get that shield to go right back up and charge right up to its maximum potential. But I only activated certain parts of special effects of this shield, which gave me extreme amount of movement speed. But in order for you to get that Super Saiyan 3 effect on this shield, to get your shields right back up to its full potential, you need to make sure your action skill actually touches the enemy. Once that action skill touches the enemy, you will go straight into this maniac Super Saiyan 3 mode. As you guys can see right now, my shield instantaneously recharged. Now look, now the cooldown is back to Super Saiyan 1, and once I activate my action skill again, back to Super Saiyan 3. This shield is a complete gamble and is so much fun. You guys will totally adore this hypercharge red card. This is an amazing shield, and I want you guys to get your hands on this today. Look, right now, glowing yellow on my screen, top and bottom. What does that mean? I'm gonna leave that up to you as another Easter egg for you guys to figure out what special effect that is. Now, if you want to get your hands on this hypercharge red card, aka Super Saiyan Red Card, all you gotta do is make sure you subscribe, turn notifications on, hit that like button, and in the comment section, this is the most important part. In the comment section, leave your PSN ID in the comment section. The first 5 people in the comment section will get this hypercharged red card shield from me for free. Now, if you are not a part of that first 5 people. You can also purchase this right now today with the link in the description below. I only have 25 of these shields to give away, so make sure you act today and put your order in. So until next time, remember, treat yourself, don't cheat yourself. I'm Jug, love you guys to the fullest, and I'll see you here for another one. Peace.
Nasty with the words like he's nasty with a gun. Mr. Monopoly calling out properties, securing the flags with extended mags. Double barrel, long barrel, reflex sight. You can get it no matter the weather, day or night. I'm taking aim to your brain like scorpion's chain. Taking your money, ain't leaving no change. Even evil Knievel couldn't stop this man. He is evil next juggernaut, the son of Sam. Damn, yeah man, here we go.